Hey everybody, welcome back to another brand spanking edition of Jedizzle Plays. Today, we are back with the Spelunky Daily Challenge for November the 18th, 2014. Let's get started. Hey, Fuzzy Bear Hackett's
shot at the title.
All right, starting off early with a damsel, a bit of gold here or there. Not bad for a. Early 1-1 start. So the best course of action would be that way. Alright, let's grab some extra monies while we're here. There ever sounds so low key, I had a very late night picking up a new copy of Dragon Age. I'm a little tired. Not gonna lie. Crap. Oh, we're not getting that box today. Hopefully that will not spell my doom. But we'll have to see. Of course. Why wouldn't it? There's no other way up there, really, other than using a rope. All that for one brick of gold, or we're going for a high score today, so gotta do what we gotta do. Okay, so I'm running around like a goon. Alright, let's get out of here. 1-1 is complete. Continue on, shall we? You gotta be shitting me. Fuck! I don't think I just did that on purpose. I'm out of here. Forget this. Doesn't fail run yet, but it's working on it. I need bombs. Badly. Faculties in order here. No, over here. Over here. There you go. Smart. What do I like about those things? They are illegally smart. They're so smart, it's almost a crime. If it isn't, it should be. Completely destroy key, which is fine. I have no bombs. Oh. God, this room feels so bad already. I have no bombs. So basically the haste has nothing to show for it. I can grab stuff, which is fine, but I don't have everything at my disposal that I want. It's really bad. That's alright, though. We shall persevere and survive! What we do? Had her die horribly. One of the two. Holy shit. Really? Okay. Oh, God! Alright, so, Bearhat dude ain't that great. It's not his fault, it's mine. I get it. Ugh. Oh, well, let's go see my secret shame. I'm top 500. My score. Yeah, my scores are terrible. Woof. Bad day. Bad day. Alright, well, hopefully, you learned some location.